Today, Valley Metro and Waymo revealed a new partnership. Reporter Allison Snell attended the announcement and has more on what this means for the way we travel.
Whether you drive a car, use a ride-sharing service, take the bus, or ride the light rail, Valley Metro and Waymo are looking to redefine how we travel. I heard from both the public agency and the self-driving technology company on what their plans are for the next 2 years.
Whether you're sitting at home or sitting at work or your kids are somewhere, they'll call up on this and the Waymo car will come pick them up, take them to that light rail station. Maybe it'll drop them off and they'll go jump on a bike share and ride the last little bit to the restaurant that they've already made the reservations in or whatever or wherever they're going. And then they'll repeat it going back. That is the future, and the future is closer than we think.
Valley Metro and Waymo are joining together to try and reinvent public transportation. And they're keeping one specific question in mind.
Can these autonomous vehicles make it easier for the citizens of Greater Phoenix to get to the infrastructure that people at Valley Metro have developed?
They're working to answer that question through a 2-year pilot program. The self-driving vehicle does not travel on a specific route, allowing it to attract many riders in any area.
With that technology has allowed us to enable and focus on ways we can improve not only transportation point to point, but accessing different public transportation infrastructure.
Samantha Jackson is one of the riders who says she'll utilize this new technology.
I could take it to the grocery store, and I can take it to Target, and I can take it to the place where I like to get my nails done.
And then gets on the light rail to go to her job.
And riding light rail is it just makes me so much happier.
With this new pilot program, the expansion could mean Samantha could take Waymo from her home to the light rail, where she could continue the rest of her route.
Waymo spent the last decade working on developing the world's most experienced driver. Really so that we can make mobility safer and more efficient as people and goods move around cities around this country.
According to ADOT, Arizona has had 315 traffic deaths this year so far, and more than 90% of crashes are caused by drivers' behavior. Waymo vehicles have been involved in a number of crashes, but police have determined they were all human-caused. In the broadcast center, Allison Snell, Cronkite News.